Yeah, pretty big. Yeah, okay, thanks for the lift, mate. Yeah.
And with now qualifying complete,
to the
let's
right.
review our top three today.
Bottas, Leclerc, and Lewis Hamilton.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be
okay,
a fantastic
so we did
race.
18.4. We would have beaten Arkham Bolt. We would have beaten Paul. It's just unlucky. And now we're going last to first. I'm going to be smart. I'm going to go possibly mediums and then softs. So from softest compound to softest. I don't want a lot of film in the car, but I want enough that I can, you know, push. This will be interesting.
Off the back of a fantastic...
Okay, be wary of the cars ahead braking suddenly into one. We could ruin our race if we hit them. Good luck.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Where's B? Oh, come on.
Illegal maneuver, seat that position or receive a penalty.
I was just about to comment on the three wide three attacks in the one spot and it's over in the middle. Sure in the ass on the beach. Perfect. Look. Thanks, Torpedo.
If it takes too much damage.
Let's go here. Get. Did you pull a thing down? Yeah. Oh, come on, Torpedo.
Okay, take it easy on the car, or we can't sustain this level of damage.
Actually, this last question mark is what? Torpedo is in the chunk. I don't know whether to go around the outside or the chunk. You ran the outside here, but a good number. Run the outside. Outside. Okay, man, do this.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS
is now available.
Oh,
come on! Pull it up, yeah. And inside.
A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Break. Better on the camera, thank you. Get the car, thank you. We get signed.
Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one.
Can we get Kimmy here? You got the eyes on me? I put the signs. Stall battle. These two are still going at it. Bring the point. Okay. Yeah, I know it. Much better. It's fine, stopper. Okay, look. Looks like Grosjean. Ultimate man is faster. Classy, thank you.
Okay, we're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind
no,
by a few seconds.
Go. Need to hold him, but then he's gone. Green. He's in bed.
Green flag.
Beep, beep. Was that Nico Hulkenberg? Was he in you? Have you ever heard of pollution, mate? No. I thought it was my safe coming. See you if I can go to the last safe coming. Come on, Gasly, thank you for closing the door.
You have a lot of wing damage.
Hang on, I'm gonna flashback that for only one reason. The fact that Gasly was a cunt and shut the door. He's done it again. Shut the door on the outside. See, it kind of goes on the fact that you can't stop driving.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
So I think you can gas me off.
Copy.
Just to get a free sector. Actually, I might even do that. Shunt him off, get a free sector, get a safe car, please. Hang on, if I can, if I get a chance, I'll shunt Gasly, the free safety car, hopefully, keep Dean, change the front wing, change the tires, thank you very much. So I gained some time of those, huh? So you set the 2 will be my red spot, please. All red spot. Okay, hang on. I'm driving a freaking tank over here. Okay, I'm gonna try and just sit. Sometimes guys, he might take stroll with him. Get a safety car. Clear in, change the wind, change the tire.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Okay, we can take you this lap.
That was just what I wanted.
leave the pits. Complete. Go now.
Very lost. That'd be easy.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
That's on the wrong
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
Back to the pints, thank you.
Nice work, that brings you up the place.
Daniel's on George Ruffin, thank you. We go up to 9. And he's on 2 cars, thank you very much.
Max is coming in for a stop.
say that Verstappen,
gap to the car in front is
Bottas, neither Leclerc or Vettel, Grosjean is second, and the other either Leclerc or Vettel third.
DRS is now online.
If Grosjean's pitted, I'll be... Grosjean's pitted. Okay, so you got Vettel, Grosjean, Leclerc, that's your podium. Grosjean is pitted, and he's continuing with the podium. So we can get the second quickly. Here we are. Can we get Max Verstappen? I'm going to pop these. Probably send her around. No, we might just pop the pit straight. Maybe three straight. We might send it. We go down the inside of Max Verstappen. Up into P5, and can we hold him up here? Yes, we can. We pull his way into decent. Up next, Valtteri Bottas for P4. We get it, Max. We have to go. He's getting fine. He's got the security for the DRS. And he goes around. That is P5 secured. Now for the descent exit. Can we get Valtteri Bottas? We got a good exit.
Keep managing your tyres. Manage your tyres.
We got the DRS. We had a good exit at the same race. But he's going to look good on Charles Leclerc. He cannot reduce his battery or not. Otherwise, I think
the
DRS
is plus 2. Let's move into links 2 and 3, please.
But we have the inside line to this corner. And he touched. Okay, one thing I want to see the hard race. Around the outside, that's a good idea. It's a 60-50 possession of the car. We'll take... We're gonna go around the outside here. Can we get back to the process for P4? Looks like we can. Hang on. At no stage did it look like I went off, did it? That's bullshit. Alright.